one more day to show who we are once again. Tomorrow, we can end the presidency that has divided this nation. Folks at home would know. Tomorrow, we can put an end to a presidency that has failed to protect the nation. Tomorrow, we can put an end to a presidency that has fanned the flames of hate across this nation, pouring gasoline on every racial incident in the country. It's time for Donald Trump to pack his bags and go home. Go home.